Somos
Addressing executive members of Edo State Professional Drivers on Wheel in Benin, President of the Association, Comrade Adam Segyamuso, also known as Shaba, said following the security meeting held by security chiefs in Edo State with stakeholders, he decided to advise all concerned drivers in the state to shun violence and crime to sustain and improve existing peace in the state. He also solicited the cooperation of the drivers with the state government in the successful implementation of the newly introduced form of revenue collection.
We should obey the rules and the regulation of the new governor. As a bus driver, the people when governor say one can collect the dues, those any method when they want to collect the tax, we the driver we are ready to comply with the governor and obey the government instruction. So please, I will not want when they will say professional drivers or we member they cause crisis, they not make people when government train to collect the state tax and the local government tax, send our drivers and we member, that could cause problem. But we don't say because we work not there, we're going to carry gun, we're going to run into crime. We should patient. We don't get work, not the chop stone. God will provide for bed when they fly for sky, he will provide for us. Yeah. So we should not because government has stopped the collection of dues, we go carry gun. I am not advising my member to carry gun.
Also, members of Edo State Professional Drivers on Wheel, led by its president, Comrade Adam Segyamuso, has organized a street procession for late Lucky Ogali, who was killed by unknown gunmen on the eve of Christmas in 2016. The procession took the drivers around major roads in Benin as they bid farewell to a young man they described as a friend and brother. Best Mbiere reporting.